The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
The longest reigning Universal Champion in history. Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
But it's going to take the performance of a lifetime to walk out of here as champion.
And I think he knows that, Michael. If anybody's up for the task, it's certainly him.
The demon is here! Finn Balor has unlocked the crypts of the underworld in his mind and unleashed the demon. Now look at this. Ref's going to call it if they don't get into the ring.
Yeah, this referee's warning them.
Connects with the title.
And let me tell you, that thing is heavy.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. And now that one's countered.
That was impressive, Michael.
Driven down.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
Hooked up. Back suplex. God, what an elbow.
There it is, the sling blade.
Back now inside the ring. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I can tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this, don't do this. Spiral.
See ya.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
A striking blow.
That'll hurt. DDT.
Oh, a flying forearm
on the mark.
Ooh, what impact.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
He caught him slipping.
A German suplex release!
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
Punished their opponent with a German.
Brock Lesnar is really going to work in there.
He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it lasts.
German!
Nine!
The champ being put to the test in a major.
Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
Hit the pin title on the line!
Go. The champ's in a real bad place right now. Things do not look good for Finn Balor.
Wow, what's it going to take?
Double axe handle smash.
And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
That's all right, Cole.
Planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. He wants no part of the outside.
Uh-oh.
And a suplex.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight.
Scoop slam!
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
Suplex City.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move. Lesnar easily powers out.
Tried for it early.
Balor with. Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Lesnar.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes.
the storm.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
We might be looking at a new champ here.
I think that finally closes the book.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Brock Lesnar is a beast in every way you can imagine.
Oh, wow. And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. Wow, what a sequence. Oh, look at him. Hooked him.
DDT.
Finn Balor looking for the pin. And Brock Lesnar just barely gets the shoulder up. Look at Finn Balor here. And a knee stop!
That'll ruin your leg.
Setting up. Hooked up.
Inverted suplex.
That hurt.
Nice job by Brock Lesnar there.
Suplex.
Nailed it. Watch this here. And Finn Balor connected nicely there.
Rocked his opponent.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ugh. Targeting the stomach.
Nice amateur takedown. Right across the face.
The beast is unleashed. Watch out. When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
Uh-oh. Pull mount. Hammer fists striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The beast incarnate with it.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Oh, man, the champ looks absolutely out of it right now.
He just shut everyone up. And now Brock Lesnar is our new champion.
Balor's opponent danced with the demon and was just a few steps ahead right here.
Take a look back at the conqueror laying waste to his opponent.
That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell and a finish people won't soon forget.
He ain't messing around.
And here's the last piece of the puzzle.
And the new WWE World Heavyweight Champion,
the shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
And now, this guy's just one win away from having the gold strapped around his waist.
Guys, I've literally got chills after watching that thrilling championship match.